This instructional video is intended as a supplement to the written instructions for replacing and servicing MetalCloak Duroflex joints. MetalCloak control arm joints come pre-assembled and greased. These are the tools required. Remove only one control arm at a time and rebuild it, then reinstall it. Having three control arms attached to the vehicle during the servicing will help keep the axle placed correctly, making the reinstallation process much easier. Once the control arm is removed, use the snap ring pliers to remove the retaining C-clip from one side of the joint housing. Remove the washer from the joint. Press out the Duroflex joint. If you do not own a press, you may use a 5/8 or similar socket to help push out the Duroflex joint. Remove the second washer from the joint. Clean out the inside of the joint housing using a paper towel or a shop rag. Use the provided synthetic silicone Teflon lubricant to lightly coat the outside of the Duroflex joint. Special attention is needed to partially fill the outside grooves. Be aware that using lubricant other than the supplied MetalCloak lubricant may seriously impact the life and performance of your Duroflex joints and will void your MetalCloak warranty. Reinstall the washer. Make sure the sharp edge of the washer is oriented outward from the center of the housing. Press the lubricated joint back into the control arm. Use the socket to push the bushing fully into the control arm if needed. Install the second washer with the rounded side down. Install the C-clip and make sure it is fully snapped into place. Use a flathead screwdriver to double check the C-clip is fully seated. Reinstall the rebuilt control arm and repeat this process for the remaining control arms. MetalCloak. It's your Jeep, only better.